Alright. We live?
And we are live.
Alright, chat. We're ready. This is it. This is Cam Canute. Welcome, everybody.
It's the rules. You can film here. But apparently they own the footage.
Look at this, chat. Here they have the posting room. This is the...
This is how you check your bag, essentially. Yeah.
Have you been to a gym like this before, Miss Kip?
No.
This is
just pure lifting. They don't give a shit about anything else.
This is pure testosterone.
This is all tea. No, nothing else.
I get a bit almost emotional when I see gyms like this because this is beautiful.
It's
a work of art.
It's untouched. Yeah. Look at this old piece of shit. Like, you're...
This isn't shit. This is the best workout equipment you can get. We need to have a look at what they have here.
A little tour.
We're doing this machine today for sure.
This is a dual back, like you can do a lat pull down on the other side of it. It's super bizarre.
Hey, it looks good. I just need to see the equipment so I can know what exercises to put them on.
Okay.
Not the first one.
Chad, is the music too loud? Should we lower it a little bit? Should we lower the music a little bit? Might be too close.
Yeah, let me check.
Yeah.
Wait, this is talking about Milena.
That's
no problem.
No, this is nice. Just look at this. Like,
yeah, I can do this one.
We can just put on weights. Put a bar here. We put on weights. You stand.
Yeah.
And we just remove this.
Oh, that's
it. We just move this so you have the bar on your back. And you just squat.
I've done it before. I'm an athlete.
Yeah. I've never seen half this machine before in my life.
This is squatting?
This is squatting, yeah.
Yeah.
Let's see. How do you use? There it is. And you just, this one goes away. And then you can squat where you're standing.
Okay.
But we. Okay. So much equipment that I need to just see what they have here.
Yeah. This dude is in heaven.
You look intimidated.
I am.
That one is better. Oh, wow. As you see, my leg. There's a bench press, triceps machine, another bench press, triceps again, back, biceps, more biceps, chest machine, we're using this one today, this is perfect, this is a really good chest machine for flight. This one is really good.
Period. The Arsenal chest plate.
We can.
Right here. Hold it.
You get the whole thing, man. You can't really like just get this. The fibers run through the entire pack.
So this is good. What do you think? What do you think when you see this?
It's in the break room, and there are no employees here.
So
I think we're good.
We can do that another day.
Yeah, when the employees are in, we can augment volume.
We can divide us in two groups. Have you seen the workout plan? The one I said. So we're doing those. We're doing five chest exercises.
Sounds good.
We just follow that, and then we do calves afterwards. And
I don't have my shirt off.
Yeah. If you take it off, I'll take it mine off too.
I kind of take my. Yeah.
This is a real gym.
They don't give a fuck here. Yeah, but am I too fat? Like.
No, I'll take it off that way. It's fine.
You can't have a mullet and a shirt.
Pick
one.
Alright.
Put it there. I have a bag.
I don't even want to be on my phone at all.
Same.
Yeah, you're on your phone a lot when you're at the...
I never have my phone with me.
Right?
And I don't reward myself with music either.
Yeah. You need my wallet, too. My social security number's in there.
Huh? I only have the diet, so I need the
workout document. Are you at my Discord?
Yes.
Go into the room.
I'm not ready for shirtless yet. I've not earned shirtless yet.
The left short.
Maybe, bro.
Miss, pick your content team, and you guys can go with Knut, yeah? Pick your content team, go with Knut, and then the rest of us can go with Awake, and we can see how we're doing.
They want to see you lift.
No, they're not here for me. They're for Lakari and Eero.
No, they want to see you lift.
I'm going to be lifting.
But I mean, just walk around the room.
Come. You're being with me. I want to see
you. Me and Lamont, come on.
We can probably end up the chest flies together or something during the isolation work.
Yeah, but that will take.
That'll take so long.
Since it is just. They could have to do it one and one.
Yeah. Alright. Where do you want to start?
I'll start at bench press.
Bench press, nice.
Yeah. So. May skip Nick and one more with me.
Lamont.
Oh, I like it.
It's 3 and 4.
No, this is 6.
Oh wait, I'm stupid. I thought Wake was someone.
Two.
Let's do me, Seer, and E-Rob.
Okay, perfect.
And then Finn, just walk around.
Cool. I'll
have you another day. Okay.
Here, all right. I'll have Nick another day. Everybody.
Perfect. Perfect.
Okay. We
Make
can.
Your team captain.
Start with bench press. I think that is
that's a good thing. So you need to warm up a little bit first.
So you can get started with the bar.
Wait, can you what I actually do this and then I put my thumb here. Is that good? Like what distance do you want?
Like that, a bit what you prefer yourself. Try, I want to see if you hold it to my hand there, just beside mine. No, no, the other way you have it. Just so that's the same. Hold this, take it up. And just, that's the technique you're using now is good, because you want to use your chest. You want to just press the bar with your chest. No power lifting techniques for doing the most amount of it. You're using the chest, just feel, you're pushing.
This is just warm up anyway.
Just do some things that you want to. Next.
This is more warm up.
You are immense success. You are the chosen.
Chat, how is this?
This is good? Is everything good?
How many sets?
3 sets.
This
two.
Third set, you should get failure.
Not all of them are failure. Okay. The third set, we're doing +1 forced.
Good?
Yeah. Your turn.
Let's go, baby.
Let's get it.
Save.
Give it everything you got.
Where do I wait? How much do you think you guys will work out at? Because like,
I can do a 45 and a 25
to lift as heavy as possible. Like what I do, I like suicide gripping, so I just hold it like this. And then I do it down, and then you see you have pressing it with the chest.
Maybe like tell chat how to do it first, like the 101.
Yeah. I would usually have a bit higher up as well, but this was a bit narrow, so I hold a bit wider than they did. And I suicide grip, you can do what you prefer. And just have it there, like straight above, so my elbows are going out. Instead of a lot of people, like when you're doing powerlifting, they would probably use more of triceps, everything, hold a bit more there, maybe even a bit wider grip. But for bodybuilding, I want to use the chest and just pressing. Then you're using more chest, because this is not for lifting a heavier weight, but for chest workouts.
Okay, so suicide grip's better.
I already did one over there. I'm getting ripped. Techie said my biceps aren't bad.
I don't think you're bad, Nick.
How much are you starting with?
I can do 45 and 25.
I can do a... I actually have no idea.
We can maybe do two. Maybe we do two benches.
We could do that as well.
All right.
When she's using that bench.
She's using that bench. Could you have one there as well?
Okay. So what sets am I doing? Is it four sets?
Three sets,
and is it 12, 10, 8, or is it a...
It's the same. It's 6 to 10 on all of them.
So if I do, like, anywhere in between, I should try?
I will adjust the weight for you.
Okay.
But we aim for failure, and we aim for that rep range. It doesn't matter if you do 6 or if you do 7 or 8.
We should add more weight then.
We need more warm-up.
Okay, do more.
But we could use this bench as well.
Yeah, let's use both.
That might be failure for me.
Did you just start working out like a month ago?
This is warm up. Was it heavy?
No.
Oh, this is warm up?
Yeah, this is
warm up. Oh, Jesus.
But it depends on how much you're lifting. We'll adjust the weight. Oh, I can squat from here. So this is a bit heavy, dude. We should have had drinks, everyone. We need to fix that. I have it written in the diet plan, but this
like
is there.
Like water, Gatorade?
Yeah, or we can use Gatorade or coconut water.
That's
good for hydration. Hero?
Down. Alright, let's go. Go, you money, baby.
And remember, just do the reps steady all the way. You just want it controlled way. Perfect.
Maybe you
just hold it controlled all the way. You can do it a bit faster. You have to just control the weight on the way down. Control down, explosive up.
Okay.
Yeah, good.
There you go.
Yeah. Okay, should we say this is... I don't think Seer needs as much... How much more do you think you want if you're doing between 6 to 10 reps?
I don't know yet. I mean, this was fine for me, honestly.
You can have a little bit more.
A little bit more.
We'll do 45.
A little bit more. Oh, there's 25s? Because those are 25s, that's normally what I do.
Yeah, 25s. Oh shit.
Oh jeez, I don't know if I'm that.
Yeah, this is for you, Miss Kit.
Okay, we should add a 25 to that too.
I think that's
long. Then we can have Seer go on that one, and then me and E-Rob do this. And then I'll just take off plates.
Okay, Miss Kip.
I also haven't lifted in like 4 months. So.
10 reps.
Easy.
Control down. If this is light, we don't need to do fully 10.
Yes.
Then do 5 if it's light. Control, push up, correct, exactly like this.
Sure.
We can stop on the next one because it's too light to do the work. This is a warm up set.
I mean, if you can't, don't do it. Should I try one?
One, you don't need to. We can start your first workout set. So we take off a little bit.
Yeah,
exactly.
I really don't know.
So we need a little bit more.
This is
25 as well.
I'd feel jacked.
I'm excited.
I feel good right now.
Now you go to failure.
Because the weight feels fine. It's just I'm getting a cramp in my under my shoulder blade.
The thing you should think about now, hold the same technique till you can't lift the weight more. You're not trying to change technique to just get a weight up. Just keep the technique all the way. Same control.
Okay.
And when you try to do it until it stops.
Okay.
That's it.
Got you.
No starting to bump the weight up or anything, just controlled all the way.
There you go, Sear.
Let's go, baby.
Three.
Just continue. Four. Five. Just hold the control all the way. No, stop. Continue until it doesn't work. Up. We can do it. 2, 3 more. Wait, just try. More. No, you're stopping before failure.
Oh, okay.
This isn't failure.
Failures is like it's going to fall and Canute has to help you.
Okay.
So you have to trust Canute.
Yeah, because
you don't trust Canute.
Alright, next time I'll trust.
Yeah, we can add a little bit more weight for him as well.
Oh my god, bro, Canute! He can barely do that. Canute, chill!
Is it still serious or me?
It can be how much weight do you want?
I was gonna do this.
No, he wants to do 45s.
But do you think you will fail before 10, or can you do more than 10?
I honestly have no idea. I do not know. It's been so
go
long.
To 10. This is the first day as well. It will be a bit scuffed. Find out what weight you need to do. And just the same technique all the time. When it gets heavy, you don't start to bump the weight, no nothing. You just keep the control till it stops. If it isn't too light, then... No bump, just control.
Yeah, the bump's bad, right?
Yeah, we want to just stress the muscle.
Right.
There's no point in bumping the weight. So do it till it fails. Come on. Remember, this is the first set chat.
I wonder if someone's lifting with us in chat.
Maybe.
It's like watching and lifting at the same time.
Do more. Just control the weight on the way down. Don't let it down. Control it down. Yeah. You have a few more. You have one.
You
get to do it. Try to do it one more.
Let's go, E-Rob.
Good set.
Go,
that's
baby.
Failure.
That's okay.
Oh, so I want to hit failure.
And that's set one, chat.
That's one. And we have like 30 to go.
How much do you want?
I could do 30, 45. Put like at least a 10, I'd say.
A 10. We have the 10.
There's 10 under, there should be 10 under here.
Yeah. That's fine. Remember, we can aim towards the 6th range.
Okay, then we should 20.
Tell me the 25 instead of you.
25?
That's all day hard. I've never done that before.
You didn't get all back up. I'm not used to going down like that.
You don't need to do it for yourself. You did some of them were a bit really slow. Just control down, push. So it was just a few reps, but it was good reps. Nothing to complain about. Same air now. Controlled all the way. 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. 6. You can do more. 7, 8. You have more. You have way more. 9. Easy. 10. More. Just do. 12. It was too light. Okay, do one more. That's enough because it's 15 reps. We need more weight. For the Miskiff, it wasn't enough weight.
Lord.
He's stronger than he thinks.
Told you.
With the mullet? Wrong, man.
How much do you have?
Is that 185?
Yeah.
You have 25 and 10?
10, yeah.
I'm going to go check on the other group. All right.
There you go.
I'm going to be honest, I should not have agreed to this.
Let's go, pussy.
Oh, can I say one thing to the camera?
Yeah.
This gym does not have anything less than 15 pounds. There's no 10s and there's no 5s.
We left those in the past, all right? New Nick can take on the 20s. Now thinking twice.
I think you're doing great.
And that's like 10 for now. I gotta take a break.
Yoked.
NMP fucking dead.
Let's go up about 10 pounds.
Well, some good news is I'm eavesdropping on some people's conversations here. They're talking about cars, so it's interesting.
When you hit 5,
you know. So it's cool. Their favorite car is
the ones you're using. Yeah, these are 25. The ones you got.
One that Chance has, so pretty poggers. Yeah.
Up, up. I got a train in two.
Yep. Yo, Lucari.
Yo, what up, boys?
Good. Yeah. Because my left arm is way stronger than my right arm because of
That's part of why I'm not doing barbell work.
Gaming, yeah.
Almost everyone here is going to have some kind of, like, side imbalance just based on the fact that you were, like, activating, like, your CNS more routinely with one side of your body. So the likelihood of you being perfectly coordinated left and right, probably not there.
Yeah, that makes sense. Where the car got those?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
If we were doing barbell, you'd be
I'm the weakest.
Where we were on the same strength level, so I'm going to do it.
You might be able to go.
Three. Okay, Miskiff, you had.
Yeah, that's exactly how it's done.
Miskiff had 45 and 25.
Yeah, he went PP.
Yeah. He will have. How much more? He did 15. We can do 2 45s for him.
Man, on day one.
Yeah, I mean, that's crazy that he can do 225.
I think he will be able to if it isn't way too much tiring for the first set. But he should be able to do this.
Well, he's strong and he looks, man. He's crazy. I mean, he looks pretty strong. No, he doesn't.
Miskiff, we need to push him extra hard. So he will cry tomorrow. Miskiff, your turn.
It's Canute.
It was, you did 15. You can do down to 6. Lay down. No crying. Same technique.
She smacked my back.
Let me see the. Never mind.
Okay. Come on. Go easy failure. Reps. Control failure. Technique. Till failure. All the same rep. Come on. One. Perfect. Continue exactly. Two. Three. Four. Come on, you have two more. Five, one more. You can do one more. Come on, 6.
Oh.
Yeah. You couldn't have even tried number 7. Look, it's red on this one.
That helps. Oh my god.
How much Seer did for the 5? But it was a bit much. I think since now, this is his third set, isn't it?
Yeah.
He's probably a bit tired, so we're taking off a little bit. We can do 25 and 10 again. And now, we're pushing with a force track.
What is this?
A failure plus one force track that I will help out with.
Oh, so you're gonna, you gotta go to failure.
Yeah.
We got coconut milk. Or water.
Yeah, perfect.
I got two for now. Does anybody else need any machine?
Hmm?
This is from the
It tastes like shit.
Oh, this is perfect.
What is
coconut
water? Why is it so good?
Because it has some hydrating electrolytes, plus a little bit of carbs, and then we will add some EAA to the mix, so you have an amino acid as well, that's intra-workout.
BCAA?
No, EAA.
I know nothing.
It's amino acids, it's just different. Okay, same, but now, when you can't do it anymore, I will help you with all that.
Okay.
This is the last set on the bench.
Alright.
Come on.
Got the baby.
The technique just push to this. Two.
Yeah, Philly's hard.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
No.
Nine. Come on. You can do it. Come. And then I will help. Just push. Push.
Woo! Let's go, baby. Oh, shit.
How did that one feel?
The way it was supposed to.
Yeah. Give up. How much weight?
Damn.
Is that good?
Yeah, that's perfect. I felt like a fucking whale.
35?
You got a net.
You got this.
No, you're good.
Yeah.
Come on.
Amazing.
Like, dude, you
amazing.
Are tossing the weight up.
Yeah.
You are not at failure yet. Let's go. Come on.
You're doing so fucking good. You're doing so good.
This fucking guy.
Chad, this is all
he was
mental.
At like eight reps. Niggas. Like, I don't think I could do another. He's done eight more.
Yeah.
This isn't.
Oh, we're a cat. 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 We're a cat.
Holy shit, man.
We're a cat. We're a cat.
You have so much.
No, no. No, I got nothing.
Yeah. You did awesome, bro. You did awesome, bro.
This is self-imposed.
Bro, yeah, it is.
You're able to do like another five reps. It's
Wait,
insane.
How many reps
would
you do?
A lot. Like fucking 30.
Yeah.
It's so many. I would. We're never doing a 30 rep set, Chad. That is not how this works. But holy shit, you could have done so much.
So
more.
When you thought that you couldn't go anymore, and then you did like 12 more, that was sick.
I'm thinking about tomorrow, man. Keep 100 p.
Yeah.
But like tomorrow's rest, right?
Like you're so much stronger than
is,
you
is
actually.
Is tomorrow
are.
Rest?
Yeah, you rest. You don't work out.
Is tomorrow? Tomorrow's not rest.
Tomorrow we're not training your chest again, but it'll be.
Yeah. Oh, training. Oh. Okay.
Muscle groups like what every 4 days?
I think we're only training every muscle group every 7 days. I do every 4 days, but I think Canute trains a little differently.
Can
so.
You bounce your boobs?
Wait, so we come every day.
Dude, what do you think about mine?
I think it's I don't want to be a trainer anymore. Yeah. I feel cuckolded. I am saturated in shame.
I know. This is peak male physique.
Let's all right.
Nick, you did so good. No, I know. I got it.
Yeah.
Okay. What reps are we about to be?
Dude, that was way too much.
Let's go. What
I'm shot, bro. I'm shot, bro.
40.
I just got here.
I'm gonna do a mix.
Oh, damn it.
Oh, how's it going with the other groups, man? Is it going good?
The other group?
Yeah.
Yeah, how are they doing?
You call me.
I cannot get over Miz's ass.
It's good.
It's huge. I need that. I want to be.
I keep trying to get his ass, and I'm getting something else.
Yeah, it's really. Wait, really?
I can't even lift this up to even put it in my mouth anymore.
Pardon me. Oh. Oh, that. Oh.
Okay, good. Same again.
It's about to burn out.
I'm already
good.
Hold down again. Okay, and I will just help do it one rep. Last set.
Are you
going
in this, bro?
Last set for Miskip. One force rep. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, take it down and I will just push. On this.
I'm not. Too strong? I'm just nervous.
Why?
I think I'm gonna do too much today and I'll never come back.
You're gonna do great.
Have you hit this yet?
Yeah, I've done three.
I can't even do bars.
I'm sure you could.
All right, that's one word out of how many?
Is it one set
out of five? I will not exercise out of five.
My arms are really tight.
Yeah, they are.
Like they're tight. What?
Four more.
We can do a machine.
The hard part's done.
That's the second one.
Okay.
Or no, that's number three. What we need? Upper chest. So we need an incline machine.
Right there. Is that it? Fine, Ben.
Oh, wait, really? Did three reps?
How are we looking so far?
Dude, you're looking shredded.
How is that, everybody?
Yeah, how are they?
Did they do bench?
No, they're doing incline right now.
Who's the worst, incline, to be honest?
I only saw Nick and Macari, and you tell me.
How was Nick?
Weak. Macari shredded. Look at that. Look at him. Getting his own weights.
What about Techie? You haven't seen him?
I haven't seen him yet. He's just been encouraging everybody.
One warm-up set,
okay.
Just to feel the weight, and for the next...
Oh, he's ready.
So now, think about this here, when you're doing this set, just do a few reps. It can be three, it can be five.
Okay.
Just think about how much more weight do you think you need to do the 6 to 10 to failure.
Okay.
How much more do you think we need to add?
That's, we use 6 to 10 failure, right?
That's a two per set.
Feel it right now?
And just feel how much more weight you think you need for this to be really as heavy as the whole machine.
Maybe double.
Yep.
I don't know if that's unrealistic.
No, it can be realistic. We skip the same. If you just feel the weight.
Yeah.
Just to think about how much more weight you think you need to go to failure.
So I want to feel this in my pecs, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's my biggest thing is I've always been breathing when I work out.
So you breathe in when you're going like this, you breathe
out. It feels light.
That's too light.
So, how much more do you think? 45 plus.
I can probably do another 45. I think. Really?
Yeah.
45 and a 10 then? Something like that? Maybe a 5?
I think you'll be able to do more than you think.
Yeah.
Am I doing it right?
Yo,
my left hip is bigger than my right one.
Jesus.
Look at that.
It's a wall.
Do you feel it in the chest?
Look at it.
Oh, it is, you're right.
That's what you jerk.
Just think about how much more
that's
thinking.
Right.
Okay, double 45. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I got you. Yeah. Great.
Good thing to remember about this is that this is a compound movement.
Yeah.
So like your shoulders, your chest, your triceps, they're all pushing you. It's not an isolation movement like a chest fly.
Yeah.
That's totally different, so, you know.
So do you think, like, heavier guys like myself, like, can we skip leg day or no? Because you have to carry this much.
I don't think
you
have to skip leg.
Really? I mean, I don't know, man.
Because if you skip leg day, your legs get fat.
Do you want big legs?
Hell no.
Okay, chat, look, there's going to be a lot of, like, it's coke. It's at its core, fundamentally coke. People be like, I bet he skips leg day. So fucking what?
That's what I'm saying.
Is he training to be, like, you know, Ronaldo? Is he a soccer?
No.
Is he Messi? What the fuck is the... Does he want to be a soccer player? Does he want to be a bicyclist? Does he want to be good at sports? Then yeah, he should train his legs. Does he want to be a great bodybuilder? He should train his legs. Does he just want to look cool? I don't fucking care if you train your legs.
Bro, I just play video games, dog.
I train my legs because I like training my legs. I like bodybuilding. If you don't want to do it, who fucking cares?
Dude, I just want my chat to become prettier. That way I get more subs.
Sure.
Yeah. That's literally all it is, dude.
True. We need to become hot so we get more subs.
Yeah, or just become a VTuber.
Twitch Prime.
Yeah, smart. Go to the gym and become a VTuber. Chat, it smells like raw beef, focus, adrenaline, and testosterone in this gym. It is palpable. You can sense how much everybody is dedicated to their breath.
Dude, I am ready. I am, like, excited. I want to lift right now. Like, looking at this guy lift, I want to lift right now.
Yeah.
I want to go right now.
But Chat, go with your bros, dude. Working out with your bros is goaded. Build each other up, not tear each other down.
There you go.
Good. All the way up.
You're going to, they're already starting to feel the workout. It's the second.
Oh, I'm good.
Okay, so here, I think we're doing 35.
Okay.
Or did you do, you did 10?
Bring them over. Good form, that's a good form right there.
35?
We're going tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
Tomorrow is back day.
What about the next day?
That's shoulders.
And then the next day?
That's a rest day. The first rest day is day four.
We'll do core too?
Yeah, we can add in that whenever we want. Come on.
Failure?
Failure.
Let's go, see here.
Come on. One.
Nice.
Two. Three. Four. Keep the technique. Five. Six. Steady. Seven. Eight, all the way, because
you got
let's
it.
Push. That's a failure. That was good. You skip. How much?
Cold showers.
A few more reps than you had last time.
I had a 35, right?
Yeah, maybe we should do 25 or 10.
We should do 10.
Oh,
I'm a bitch.
I can only get this once.
You're looking like the hottest dude at the NASCAR rally. Like, by a landslide.
Here.
This is like full
NASCAR.
It's the best one.
Here. I got that
strong,
Texas flow.
Feeling tough?
Miss Harry, Chad. I want to look like that guy, Canute.
Not day one, Miss Giff. Not day one.
Sit down.
They,
on my rest day, I look like that.
Yeah, on their rest day.
What this doesn't tell you is that you just have to go and challenge them to combat. And if you beat them, you take their strength.
Yeah.
For my cop show.
Like Highlander?
Exactly like Highlander.
In the end, there can be only one.
Ready?
Yeah. Keep this slow. Good take form all the time. Good form. Push. Yeah, that's good. When your form starts to fail in the end, you have failed the rep.
I went through,
dude, all the blood from my dick is going away. I can feel it shrinking. I feel like I'm in a pool.
Bro, my body feels tight as fuck right now.
I barely have a dick right now. You can't even look at it. You can zoom in on it.
You can take 25. Make sure you can
sorry, Chad.
The thing is, Chad, I think a lot of these guys, they haven't been eating the proper food, so they will be fatigued way before they will when they start the diet. But it seems like Miskiff has been
Miskiff and all three, impressive that they actually are pushing themselves this hard.
You think so?
All of them are pushing hard, and that's what counts. If you have to go down on the weights, who cares? At least you're pushing yourself. Take them up till failure. But
what
keep
is Chad
technique.
Eating fast food right now?
Two.
How many of my Chad is eating fast food right now?
Three.
You can change now.
Four. Five. Just continue. Six. Seven.
Dude, Chad's supportive as fuck right now.
Eight.
Thanks, Chad.
Thank you, Chad. Go read my chat.
Come on, just no talking in fucking sets. Talking in between, not in sets.
That's not me, that's him.
I was telling in chat and you and everyone, so everyone heard it. Good. You had, how much did you have on the last one?
I think, was it
35?
Yes, 35.
And how many reps did you do?
10? Was it 10?
You did 10 at first.
Yeah.
You had 45 and?
I had 45 and I think it was...
Bro, you're up. They're proud of you.
I don't probably remember. Was it 35?
I don't remember what you had. I think you may have had 35. But now, we're doing the same as there with one forced rep. Oh, we need even more weight.
All right.
Was it 35?
I can't remember. Let's do it just...
Do you think about arching back and
forth? It's fine as long as you aren't lifting your ass off
of it.
Alright,
cool.
No, all that it's doing is it's going to be getting more of your lower pec, right?
Yeah.
So like, if you arch, you're going to be getting a lot more of your...
I have a fear of the bench press. I have a fear of it falling on me because I can't hold it. I hate this thing.
Thumb around or thumb up?
The safe way is thumb around. I typically go like this, but I don't necessarily. I can't recommend that to you.
I used to do it.
Okay, if you're okay. If you feel safe, go for it.
Damn.
All right, let's wrap.
No, they changed.
If you're strong enough, we're gonna go up.
How much can we go up?
Yeah, there's like some type of science to it, right? Like holding it with your thumb like this?
Yeah, a little bit.
It's like when you like punch or something?
For me, it's more of a feel concept.
Okay.
I feel it more in my chest when I'm doing that. I'm able to take out some of the extraneous grip strength.
Yeah.
It doesn't feel like I'm wasting.
Like that's that? You didn't know I was chill like that, did you?
You're pretty strong, Tecton, for like a...
How to say Discord mod?
Gotcha. Addict who spends like half a million on waifus, you're actually really strong.
I'm also a Pokey and Amaranth mod.
Crazy.
See that?
What are you doing?
Huh?
What's your screen?
Spend money? Yeah.
Nice.
That's sick, right?
So I guess you go up 25.
Let's let Nick get in.
Oh,
yeah. Honestly, I'm willing to bet you can do 35s.
I'm willing to bet I cannot.
All right, we'll start with 25s because I'm responsible. But
yes.
I'm telling you, the strength I saw, you probably
can. No strength.
Behind because I want you to be safe. Oh, God. You don't want to know.
Really?
Yeah, just pour them.
Do you know what gotcha is?
Dude, I spend...
You know what gotcha is? I don't know what gotcha
dude, I spend
is.
You don't know about gotcha?
I spend $2,000 a month on porn alone.
That's amazing.
For enlightenment. Just to be aware.
Yeah. It's intrinsic, like spiritual work.
Yeah. Dude, eventually, when I finally have sex, I'm gonna be really good at it. Because I'm
studying so
much. Wait, you don't you have like a wife?
Yeah, we've only been married for like 10 years. We're like still building up.
Wait, what?
How?
Yeah.
Do you plan to cross this intimacy threshold, Azari?
Oh, I was just.
No, it's fine. I have no secrets.
Sorry. Cuco kind of rubs off on me.
Are you kidding me?
You got this.
Go, maybe like another 10 years.
Look at that. What the fuck, dude? Are you kidding me?
Dude, this is like, this is so scary. I hate this.
Okay. I got you. I got him. He's fine.
Oh, God. Take this out. Help, take
you. Here. I...
Oh, he did it.
Oh, Jesus.
That does not help the cause.
There's no way this bar's going to hurt you at all.
Oh, we're losing it, boys.
What are you going to go, like, one
more?
Oh, no
more.
Okay.
And now I'll push you on stuff like dumbbells, but with barbells, if you feel like it's not good, I don't want to crush your esophagus. You know?
Your form is really good.
I hate this. I hate this.
All right, I'm ready.
I need.
I'm going to get some TRT.
You're gonna get some TRT?
Yes.
I think you have plenty of testosterone. We just
legit though, I have 212.
Why aren't you on TRT?
Because they said I would lose my hair, and that's you.
Who told you that?
The doctor. I have a particular.
You said you'd lose
your
hair?
If I go on TRT.
Okay.
You're losing your hair.
Is that your real hair?
Yeah, it's my real hair.
Then you are not going to lose your hair. You have a baby's hairline. Yeah. You have an adolescent hairline. You'll be fine.
Dude, let me, being bald,
you have zero signs of potential hair loss. You are 30 what?
31.
You are 31. If you were going to be losing your hair by now, you have some kind of recession.
So I should go get some TRT because I'm literally, legally at 212.
I would advise you on a medicinal level to consider it, but I don't know. Maybe you'd respond poorly to it. Who knows?
What if I start beating up Milena?
So like...
You're not gonna. You're gonna be happier and healthier. It's really? Like maybe if you took like a, you know, look. Do you beat Milena now?
I want to, but she'd beat me back.
Then that's still your strength. Yes. She's if she can overpower you, then you're fine.
Okay.
You think Milena and I would be good friends?
Oh yeah.
Really?
You just beat her ass.
Oh yeah, dude.
Damn, Ligari.
Shit, bro.
Control it. Control it.
Dude, did you see the intensity on that man's face? God damn. Imagine that running at you. Down an alley, 40 miles an hour.
I'll do one more.
Come on, you can do another. You're gonna go to failure. Come on.
One more?
Yep, let's go.
Oh. Oh,
leg.
Shit.
Oh, okay.
Dude, you gotta see how intense you look. Dude, it's insane. Yeah, you're a scary man. You are a scary man.
I'm out to kill.
Yeah. It's fucking terrifying.
They are moving so much faster than we are. We are on our second exercise. They are well into their third. We are getting lapped, guys. All right. This is bad.
You don't need to go full out failure.
Yeah.
Just have a little bit close. Because we're not doing every set to failure. A little stop on the bottom, a little stop on top. Stop, come to like one on top, and then you take it down again.
Six. Seven.
They can slap your back.
Right before the edge, it's a lightweight.
I can do it. One more. I think that's enough for the first set. How much more?
Machine. Man. Combined in harmony.
You haven't done the exercise either.
How
slower down on the way down. Don't just hold the way, a little bit, just keep it control. Same.
How different is training
perfect
push-ups to bench?
Remember, just keep that form all the time. How many?
Six.
Yeah, continue. Seven. Yeah. How did it feel?
Look, you want me to clap my hands. All right, Missy Wizzy.
All right, what do you want me to put on? What's that, 15?
15, I don't know how much.
Is this pussy weight? Are we doing bitch weight?
You have to feel the weight first. Okay. It's the first time you're doing the exercise.
And the goal is not failure.
The goal isn't complete failure, but like close to, but not completely failure. And a little stop on top, and just keep the motion and hold the weight so it's not too going same speed all the time.
Okay.
many reps?
I think six.
Yeah. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10. 11. 12.
Yeah.
I think mine was perfect. Cereal as well.
My cock is so small.
Me too.
Okay.
Same sense.
Okay.
Yeah. Do I just like do you have just like this? I'm not really focused on
I feel like I'm swimming.
Bro, clap your hands now. It feels fucking weird.
I feel nothing.
That's so fucking good.
Miso soup.
Yeah, beef tartare. Fuck it, that shit.
Come on.
Dude, the car is fucking terrifying, dude. Jesus Christ. Dude, I want to see you in a boxing ring.
Listen,
right
you
there.
Can tell yeah? This guy eats ass, okay? once you ate the booty, even the no, bench can't stop you.
Okay.
I haven't, as you can tell. Really? Yeah, I'm not going to be able to even feel my muscles tomorrow. This was too hard. I have a hockey game tomorrow too, bro.
You have hockey tomorrow?
Yeah, I do.
You're not a
champ.
I have hockey tomorrow.
That's going to fucking run you down. Honestly, if you're going to... How often do you play hockey?
Once a week, and I play football once a week. All
right. We'll change your cardio up to reflect
that. Okay. And, like, I'm my team's best player, so if I don't show up, we're probably going to lose.
True.
Yeah, and hockey.
So, okay.
And football.
No.
Why do I have the most scores then? It's not about just running the hardest, it's about running smart. So I'm always open. I can't even do this without
hurting my muscles, man.
Oh, like this?
This hurts to do this.
Wait, really?
Yes, and it's so tight.
Well, I think it's because you don't, is this like your first time lifting weights?
No, I lifted on and off for years.
Give me one more. Damn. That's it. Oh, thank you. Oh, you're a god. Thank you.
Nice. I think that was three, right?
That was it.
No,
I mean, like three.
Oh,
yeah. Shit. I don't even know if it was 35. I can't even tell. I love this so much. This is my favorite thing we've ever done. This is so fucking cool.
I wish I could be happy about stuff.
Technically, what's the other side?
Yeah. Nice move.
I gotta augment this.
Jesus.
If we can't pull that forward, I'm gonna be fucked on this.
It's not bolted. We could pull it, technically.
No. It's like the bench is attached to that.
Oh, okay.
And I'm flipping this on the way up because I go wide.
Yeah, I saw. Wide is harder, actually.
It's not so much that it's harder, it's trying to target upper fiber.
Yeah.
Here again.
You play Thompson.
Looks like Clay, doesn't it?
You scared of something?
No.
What are you looking for?
The guy left looks like Clay Thompson.
Oh, I see.
No, we'll see what car he got into.
Oh, I see. Be careful, man.
Are you, like, assessing his value as a man right now?
No.
Bro, it feels like my muscles are, like, filling out my skin. I feel, like, full. I feel full.
That is the perks.
Yeah.
This can't be right. This can't be right.
The best feeling you can get in the gym is the pump.
The pump.
The pump.
It's as pleasurable to me as it is having sex with a woman.
Having sex with a beautiful woman.
Coming. Can you imagine the heaven that I am in?
Oh, that's wrong. Sex, working out, none of that feels good. You know what feels good? Eating fucking Whataburger. Okay? I get two meals. I get two large fries, I get a hamburger, and I get chicken strips.
Oh, wait, man, that sounds so good.
Chicken strips and Whataburger? That's weird, bro.
What? No, I eat all of it. You know what? When I'm eating that food, I'm erect, okay?
Really?
Yes, blood has in my penis. Let's go get some right now.
All
right. Let's go.
I'm going to check.
Yeah. That feels good.
There's a long time ago, guys. Actually, that's another story.
Yeah. Here we go.
Bro, I'm so hungry. It's insane.
a banana right now.
We deflate. We can probably move it forward a little bit.
I think we're fine. I'm gonna set up here. Can you guys like spot me and set me up a little forward here?
Okay. Yep.
Three,
two, one.
You good? Oh, nice. Yeah, you got it. That's good.
He's a goddamn machine.
Yeah, there we go. Oh yeah, get another one. Nice. Oh, damn, okay.
Oh my god, the quiet intensity.
You probably got one more? I think you got one more? Oh, yeah, there you go. Nice. Easy.
Go, go, go.
Easy, baby.
Stoicism.
Hell yeah. Oh, yes, sir. How's it going?
It's going very good.
Good.
Bro, I can hardly clap my own hands right now.
Dude, you're already looking wider, dude.
Shut the fuck up, pussy.
Dude, right down here? Huge. Right. Huge.
I don't want any trouble.
Chat, thank you for being kind. Finn, hearts in the chat for Finn.
315.
Shit.
Love you.
Damn. Is what working out does to character?
Nope.
Yes. Aren't you next?
Hey, hey.
Bro, I'm riding on
Finn,
you.
Finn, I swear to fuck.
Leave that. Hey.
We're good. Nothing, we're good, we're good. What's the next exercise? He's just grilling. What's the next exercise? What's he not telling me? Nothing.
I thought that we could trust each other.
We can, but what's the next exercise? I'm ready.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Are we ready for the next one, or did everybody do their sets? Did everyone do their sets?
Yeah, I did three.
Yeah, I did three.
Nick, three?
Oh, three.
Yeah, that's good.
Hey. Hey, fuck you, Finn. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you.
How'd Nick do on the bench?
I don't know. You wouldn't do it, so.
No, that's incorrect. I did my bit.
Hey.
I did
your next one.
I did 90 pounds.
Are they? Who's working harder?
You guys.
Yeah. Bro, he's.
Well, Lakari's working. Actually, Lakari and Texpo are working hard. I can say that much. Dude, you're juiced right now.
I told, dude, give me 30 days.
I know.
Give me a week. Wait, chat, how do you like the stream so far? Is this what you want? I mean, this is literally exactly what I thought of it. This is good.
This is very good.
Get over here, boys. No slacking. Slacking.
Ready? Okay, water. Can I run an ad?
This. This is upper chest press.
How many for this?
Same control, no problem.
No problem. Bro, I can't even.
That's nothing.
I look like Milena.
45 seconds in between. That means you can just go from person to person to person to person non-stop.
Alright, 45 seconds, 45 seconds.
It should have been 45 second breaks in between. Since we're three, we just do 8 to 12 reps.
I will try.
8 to 12 reps.
If I will try.
Yeah, try.
Are you still going to do 8?
Just you don't need to stop here, just push, pump. Yeah. A bit slower, a little slower. No, not that fast. How many reps?
It's fucking tight. Yeah. Chat's mom's gonna love it.
I am robot.
Wait, dude.
You lift a little bit more.
Yeah. It activates your chakras. Naruto taught me that.
Bro, it does give you like an ult. It's like an ult growl, right? Mana boost. You know?
Put on this one, see.
Sure, we don't deserve them. Don't look at them.
We haven't worked out yet. Here up, next set, hold there.
Here.
Doesn't matter.
So what is this?
3, 4, 5, 6.
Second arm. Tough. Tighter grip.
Hero, can you take off when Seer is lifting? It doesn't have been here. Take off now. Seer, your turn.
All right.
Your turn.
I'm
we have no breaks.
There you go, Seer.
Oh.
And get ready yourself, because we have no breaks. This is short time in between the sets just to get pumped in. Whatever you get in your chest. Good. Zero. Hold there. Seer, can you put on the plate for me?
Yep,
when,
got you.
When it starts, all right. They said I'm like a robot, so call me Rex. So me
like a computer,
I got a laptop in my pocket. Good. That's good, Eero. Thank you. Your turn. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, that's good. We need to. Nice. Here, do you think you can do 8 to 8 rep on this way?
I will try my very best.
Yeah, this is set number 3 out of 4.
Still thinking about your mom.
I'm gonna do this.
Yep.
Dig you up.
Yeah, that's enough. They were not doing force there. Put on.
Wow,
he's laughing in the back. This is their first day at the gym, all of these guys. The first day in the gym. First day.
Yeah, it is.
Seer, how many reps did you have?
4. Last time.
So we need to take a look. Put it 25.
We play tennis?
Yeah, we're tennis players.
Those 20.
Nick, who's your favorite tennis player?
Federer.
Yours?
That guy, Federer. Federer.
I got him.
I like the Williams sisters.
About 8+ reps.
Okay.
Oh my god. 2.
Bro, there's only Chads here.
I know.
4. There's literally only Chads here.
You get the same.
They wouldn't let me in here. And you didn't bring me in here.
6.
Oh wait.
Yeah, they didn't know you're. They're like.
7.
They wouldn't let me in.
They thought you were an Uber driver.
Yeah. Hero, sir.
Nice.
How many do you have? Do you think you can have 35?
One bad gym session.
I'm probably gonna go down a little bit.
I'm not gonna be able to move tomorrow. I'm gonna keep 100 feet, dude.
And next, we skipped you need was 25.
Yeah.
You can do the same way.
Yeah.
The last set.
I'll try it.
That's the best thing.
He pounds pussy, ear up. I would love to watch him do it.
Set number 4. Let's go. Last on this one.
Machine.
One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 6, 7, 8.
Yeah.
I don't have to do this one.
God.
Because I am so far behind everyone else, Wake understands. He doesn't want me to burn out day one. I'm not kidding you guys. Like, I've worked out before. I know what my body can do. I'm very weak. Listen, I get winded during sex. Like, straight up, I have to take a break. I'd be like, yo, Billy, I gotta take 5. I need to get a water. You know? So, yeah.
So, give me a number.
All right?
Yeah.
9.
There's no. Okay, I'll go
with it. Oh, by the way, you know what I do to actually last longer in bed? I want to show you this to you, Finn. I think of this picture here. That's a 121-year-old lady. I just picture that in my mind. I can last longer.
I probably use something different.
Yeah? Just think of me.
Sorry.
Man, you had that berserk moment.
Yeah.
Fuck. He used his ult.
Okay. For test, you guys have now one set each left, and I'll explain when we get to the machine. Is it yours?
Yeah.
Okay,
read. He has so much energy. I can't wait to go get some testosterone. Wake said I should, so I'm gonna get some tests.
Dude, I don't believe 90% of testosterone is blind faith in yourself.
Really?
If you believe in yourself more, you can achieve more.
I don't believe in myself.
I believe in you.
Like,
well, I believe in you.
I love this song.
All you do is believe in me. Believe in the me that believes in you.
I believe exactly.
This is the belief team.
This is
the dream team. But like, because we're dreaming. Like, we're dreaming for more. You know? Is that like everyone ever here supportive?
These are sick.
They believe in each other. Feeling pumped. Feeling boosted. Yeah. They might be going a little faster than us. But, you know,
we're taking our time.
They don't have the narrative, man.
True.
They don't have the narrative.
They don't have the heart. We're slow in control. We got this.
Does everyone know?
Yeah.
So, this is the last set for them on chest, so this is the blood pump exercise, one set each, and this is how it goes. First, they do 8 to 12 rep, 1 minute break, so they would do it one and one, 60 second break, 8 to 12 rep, 60 second break, max, like to failure, 30 second break, failure, 15 second break, failure, 5 second break. If they can do anything, they try to do more. And then when they fail, static hold. So,
hell yeah.
So,
what?
This is the.
You got it. Let the games begin.
We have to find the weight. Just feel the weight first. Is this. Do you think you can do it? If you can do it.
Yes.
You don't need to go completely failure on the first.
The thing is, I never go completely failure.
There's
always an ounce of success. Well, I am a doctor.
So, wait, can you do things you can do with an 8? Or is it too heavy? Control the reps all the time. Control the reps.
We're going to be so fucking so up.
8. 9. 10. That's enough. 60-second break, I will tell you. I will tell you. So we have, just relax. No, you're not. You are doing more. One and one.
I was just testing you.
So we need to get to 48-30. Then he's doing the next. So just relax. You have more than half a minute left. You have 40 seconds. So this is the first one. We're warming up a little bit. A little bit of warm-up.
You're going to be dead. You're going to be dead tomorrow.
Nope. We need a protein meal after this.
They have protein over there.
Yeah. Because we need to go and get supplements, so we have them already. Should I do that for you?
Yeah. You want to do it for me tomorrow?
I can do that. Stream. Just send me your card, Miss Giff, and I will use it for anything but supplements. 10 seconds.
Would you get shit for E-Robins here too?
I can do that. 10 seconds, 5 seconds. Hold the same form, go. Same form on every lift.
We should keep these groups for 30 days and see who gets
who's the best. We can do that.
If we keep these groups.
Is there a competition between
do 8 to 12 reps again.
6.
That's enough because you're starting to fail.
Okay.
45 seconds, Brett. So now you have 45 seconds. And then when I tell you to go again, you go to failure. Just don't change the technique. Same technique on every lift.
100%, 100% of the time.
Yeah. And just remember, you move the weight. You don't throw the weight. you move the weight with your chest. Because if you're rowing, you will start using triceps and everything else. 15 seconds.
On our crew.
How's this crew doing? This is your last 10 one?
10 seconds. I'm shot.
Week's taking me off.
Really?
5, 4, 3.
I'm so weak.
There you go, here. 2.
Yeah, baby.
3. Oh. 4. Okay, that's it. You're starting to fail. 30 seconds.
Alright.
So it's going shorter and shorter breaks. I think it was a bit too much weight from the beginning. How this touches a little bit. Even though we should use the same weight for all the lifts.
Thank you.
But it's the first day at the gym. It's impossible to hit to be like perfect. Now we're just like we don't know how much you're lifting. 5 and go. My word. A bit slower. Then it's 15 seconds between the next and then 5. Let's go to failure again. Hold the same technique, don't start to do that. 25, that's his face up. 15 seconds. 10 seconds.
Is this all out?
4, 5 seconds.
So it's all out.
Now it's again, same failure. Just keep the technique and go to till it stops. Don't put your arms in, just do the same till it stops. See that stop. 5 seconds break. 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. If you can do, or do half. If you can't do one full, do half reps. Do some half reps. Just do some half reps. This is the last thing you make. Okay, that's enough. And then hold, static hold, just sit there.
Okay.
Have the weight there, hold it still.
Okay.
Until it just falls down. Just
hold.
Holy
hold.
Shit.
Just
hold.
Holy shit.
It was like Wolverine.
There you go, sir.
And you just sit up soon.
Ah.
And that's the test. And it's done. Chest is finished for you.
There you go, sir.
You
let's go, baby.
Holy
I can't
fuck.
See anything. I'm blind.
That was fucking ridiculous.
Pull the weight with your chest. Don't stop
go,
doing
sir.
Those. Just sit in the same position. If you fail, you fail. It doesn't matter.
Let's go, Rob.
So try to do 8 to 12 on the first. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. Imagine when you're doing this on legs.
Oh my god, leg day!
That's leg day.
Nah, I'm in for it.
You need the timer. 1 minute.
That's good.
So, he was 30, so it's 53, 30.
I'm too delirious to think about that.
Right now, but you're gonna need it. It only gets harder.
How does it feel today compared to your former workouts? You've trained chest before.
I feel like I could go to war.
You can go more?
I could go to war.
More to war, yeah. I thought you said it'd be like... But you feel the pump?
I feel incredible. I feel transcendent.
Good. Good.
I don't want to do leg day, man. I don't want to do leg day.
It's 20 seconds left. This first one is the longest break. So you have 15 seconds.
You Rob, you got this.
How many? 8 to 12?
8 to 12.
Keep going.
I will
give
tell
that
you.
Oxygen.
You have 10 seconds.
Any money?
3, 2, 1, 8 to 12. Is that, remember? Use your primes right now. Click. It's a free Twitch Prime. If you're not subbed, use it. And if you don't have a Prime, then use Tier 1.
Chat, don't use it on Canute's channel, not mine. Canute flew here for us. Give it to Canute Mods, you can spam his channel. If you have Twitch Prime, give it to Canute.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need it. You're good.
You
take it.
I'll take it. I would say no to
yeah,
Prime.
You don't say no. Yeah, Chad, if you have Twitch Prime, give it to Canute this month.
Come on, how many? 12. Yeah, perfect. 45 seconds. And the next set, max rep. But don't start doing different techniques. don't start throwing, just pull till it stops, because failure is failure. This isn't, it isn't, we're doing it to fail the muscle, not to do as much weight or reps as possible. So you have, it was 30 seconds you did first, but it was the second.
That was my second one.
So now, because I was a
I bit go
slower.
Now?
Yeah, I go now. Max,
let's go, Rob.
Get it! No, wait, it's, yeah, just go, Max.
Because
it doesn't matter. We give him 30 seconds. Then it was 45, but he got 30. So we do 30 again.
Apparently you're getting a shit ton of subs. Yeah.
Thank you, boys. I appreciate it. I appreciate it a lot. 30 seconds again.
Day one. It's 30 days.
Yeah.
30 days of this.
But just wait. They will get used to it.
So I feel good. I feel good.
I feel like I need to go like KBBQ or something. I feel like I need to eat so much.
Yeah, I can eat for sure.
5 seconds.
This is what defines
four, three, two, one. Failure. One, two. Don't throw the weight, just do the same. That's good. Fail. 15 seconds. Just relax.
Oh, God.
10 seconds. Get ready.
It's going to get real intense.
Five. Four, three, two, failure. Two, throw to get it all the way together. That's a fail. 5 seconds, right? One, two, three, four, five. If you can't do full, do some half reps. Two, all the, all you can, just continue doing a few.
There you go, Rob.
Come on.
Push, push, push.
One more. And then when you hit on top now, there, hold. Hold for 30 seconds if you can do it. Hold a little bit more up. There, let's hold it there.
Holy shit.
It's failing right now. Just okay, just stop. One nerve there.
That last one's crazy, huh? You're just
yeah.
So it's eternal battle.
I think you need a little bit more weight. Just feel this. Just do one rep just to feel this weight and tell me how much more do you think I should put on. A little bit. Just keep it when you do it. Just. And then. Okay, we need a little bit more weight.
I'd say like one more tick up.
Two, you're getting two more.
Two ticks? Fuck me. I didn't say two because I didn't even give you three.
Okay, 8 to 12. Doesn't need to be completely failure. Two, three, four, keep the technique. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, do one more, that's enough. 11, 1 minute rest. 43, so you have 1 minute.
He's actually going to turn out to be aesthetic.
All of them are doing this. Like this group.
It's kind of nuts. What
you
upsetting
done
almost.
Like we did different workouts. We did different workouts.
He's
43
he's
seconds.
I'm out of juice. I did everything I could.
Because he hasn't been eating. You actually did good, man. You pushed hard enough.
No, I have been. I lost 10 pounds last month.
You're going to lose more.
13.
You're going to lose more this month.
I hope so.
How much do you weigh now?
108.4.
Oh shit!
208.4. Sorry, 208.4.
Oh yeah, okay, I'll put
it's deceptive. It's deceptive. Just a real
I'll tell you when it's 10, that's 20.
100 pounds.
Are you guys doing all one person at a time?
Yeah, we're waiting at.
Oh okay. Yeah.
You have 10 seconds.
We're kind of just showing.
You just suck.
I can every
we
single day.
The last
text I'm looking right at your dick.
Oh! Wait, huh? No, my bad.
That's where the drive comes from. That's the juice.
I don't know you say that, my bad, man.
Chat, I'm actually impressed over all of those three guys I've been training. If they can continue this all the time, I will be,
Yeah, you know, me too. Also very, you know, me too as well, as what you had said. Also very out the... No, they are, you guys have, you are deceptively fucking strong. I knew you were Titanic to begin with, but you were moving weight very well.
Thank you.
Makari is also like,
he's
like a berserker.
Yeah.
It's horrifying. Mm-hmm. And I'm terrified he's going to hurt himself. Yeah, he gets underweight and he's like, so that's horrifying for me. Nick is, he's doing his
10.
He's like the Venusaur. You know? We got like a Charizard,
five,
and he's like,
four,
he's Venusaur.
Three, two.
And I don't think it's a bad thing.
Same it.
Go, Max. Keep the same technique all the time.
You're gonna work out, you're gonna figure out all this.
Lift with the chest, just pull with the chest to the face. Don't start to throw on top, just pull. Okay, that's fail. That's good. 30 seconds.
Jesus.
30 seconds.
Well, you're actually kind of strong.
This is violent.
I'm surprised.
I've been
20.
Telling people this for a while.
Yeah. Yeah, my dad
he's actually
say,
strong.
Pain is weakness leaving the body.
And I was jarred by how strong he was.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Same technique, and to failure. Just keep it till it stops. Exactly. Just continue. Just try. Yeah, that's failure. 15 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
15 seconds. And after that, it's 5. If you can't do a full rep after the 5 seconds, you do some half reps. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Same technique. 2, 3, 4. Fail. 5 seconds. 1. Okay, you want to try. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. If you can't do a full rep, you have 2, 3, 4, and hold up, stop, and hold until it stops. Just hold.
You're
an animal. Just hold. You can hold. This is nothing.
You're a freak.
Come on, Biscuit. Come on, you can hold.
So this is sheer intensity. Oh my god.
Yeah. That's the bump.
Yeah. Dude, his shoulders look crazy.
The games are kind of like.
There you see?
Quit streaming with a shirt on, man.
If he can do it, then that's insane.
True.
That's just.
I feel that way about you guys too.
Is it really? Pump?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You can see the pump in his chest.
That's my nipple.
Like, feel this. Feel his chest.
That's hot,
bro.
It's pumped as fuck.
Tactile cameraman.
Yeah.
I gotta get in there.
There was chat touching.
Yeah, exactly.
I got now.
Now we have cats. In.
Oh, I see.
This is the easy part.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
One set, 8 to 12, and then we're going to just keep dropping down. You're just going to go to failure for 3 more sets after that. So,
oh, for this?
So we had one set, go 8 to 12 on this, so probably hitting around 12 reps to hit failure. Then we're going to cycle everyone in, and then you're going to go after
calves as well.
Oh, they're doing calves?
Yeah, they're doing calves.
Damn.
Don't look at me.
So cool.
Was it good for you after that, working out?
I would do it after workout, but I'm fine with that. I have to take for my last meal every
day. Okay, I need to make chat, bro. I'm going to go as hard as I possibly can. So this is like to burn you out, right?
Yes, but first set, let's go to 12. Go to failure, but around 12. Second set, we're doing a massive drop.
So cool.
I think that's how it's programmed, at least. Good. Keep going. You still got juice, baby.
It's like we're all like... YouTubers
are
trying for our face reveal.
Yeah.
Training up. This is it, baby. Mm. We're getting strong.
Right.
That might be the best gig of YouTube.
That's 12.
Keep going. There you go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Another? Come on.
Good leg.
Good, good, good.
You want to take your shirt off the last one?
This one?
Yeah. Sure. You see the follow?
Yeah, you're good.
Hell yeah.
Might as well.
Dude, why am I doing this? Why am I doing this?
Dude.
Why am I doing this?
You, like, feel the intensity?
I have $3 million in the bank. Why am I doing this? I'm done. I'm done. I'm retired. S&P 500, 10%. That's $300K a year.
I'm telling you, chat. This is a scary fucking man.
Good. Yeah, he's like charging. He's gonna go Super Saiyan here.
Make fun of him for playing E7 again. See what happens.
Come on.
It's easy for him.
Yeah, this is gonna be enough weight. Good.
Let's just keep going.
Yeah. 12. Yeah, you're fine. We're gonna add a ton of
Stop.
Weight.
Okay. Here. Cool. Okay.
Yeah, you might wanna add weight as well.
Sure.
There's a big strength disparity. Some of you guys
I'll trust
like,
you.
What was I doing? Just so I can remember.
That was like,
Not sure,
son.
Those are epic. Finn, thank you for cameraman.
I think me and E-Rob need to be in the same group.
You're ready. You're jacked. They can't see you because you're behind it, but you're looking yoked. Why aren't
Dude,
you
I'm
in
not
here?
Gonna lie. This is a tough one to film.
They
want to
be
in
it.
In.
This was my job. For 2 years, I was a videographer for Body.
Is it just full extent or what?
Fuck Finn.
Like, my arm's like this right now.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh, sorry, Lucario.
Oh, no, you're good. You're good. Don't worry. Hey, if you want, you can go ahead. Come on.
Damn.
Right here.
You got a pump on.
I will literally take you through workouts after these. You let me know.
I will do it.
Where'd the guy go?
Dude, after this,
yep.
I want to get strong enough where I can like clap my hands so fucking hard and do like a sonic boom.
Just fucking.
You know, it was like clap
that's
people
your
out
power,
of existence.
Yeah.
Like the incredible fucking Hulk.
Will that be your special technique?
Yeah, fuck. I swear to God. Thank you.
Oh, damn. All right. We're going there.
Meat.
Shit. Okay.
Shit, bro.
Look at those striations.
Bro, I love the smell of this place.
I know, right? Doesn't it just get you pumping?
Yeah, just metal.
Well, it gets your adrenaline going, right? You know what I'm saying?
I just realized I'm just, like, not a manly man.
I see you. That's okay.
Because, like, all the things dudes like doing... Like getting pussy, I don't give a fuck.
Same, I don't give a fuck either. I don't give a fuck. I like jerking
fuck,
off.
Man, but. All right, don't create this weird fucking like alpha male like Jordan Peterson, Andrew Tate hierarchy of
Greek,
what a
Greek
man
guy
is.
X.
The wall. That is not what.
Whoa, relax. Whoa.
We don't have enough masculine men.
A little too far.
Quit putting weird fucking attributes on what it means to be a man. You're all in the gym. You're trying to be stronger because you enjoy the process of self-improvement.
I do.
Feeling better in your body.
Gender is a social construct.
You know what I'm saying? Should I go this or like lower?
Yes.
The only reason why I'm looking white is because I want to look like Goku. That's it.
Actually, my wife is a doctor. What you would say is that it is only logical for me
to
build a spot.
This might be a little too heavy.
In hunter-gatherer environments,
oh,
the man
yeah,
would be
no,
responsible
that,
for hunting. The woman, gather.
That's too heavy, right?
Yeah.
Yes, this is definitely too
heavy.
Okay,
yeah.
I didn't have
to.
You gotta let go?
I'm not sure. What do you think?
Let's go to, like, 150.
Their first set of calves.
Dude, I love that everyone has their shirt off. I love gyms like this.
How much weight, they Rob?
Oh, sorry. Other 40.
If you're
I'm scared about my hamstring.
This isn't, you're not really using your hamstring much there. So if you just keep your legs in the same positions.
What do I do with my hands?
on the, oh, I didn't know there was a handle. I didn't know there was handles.
That's a good slogan. Pain of discipline or pain of regret.
Do I go to failure?
Or both.
Warm up a little bit.
Miss.
Yep.
Oh.
Control.
How many am I doing? 10? 12? 8
to 12. Control threats.
On the bottom in the calves.
How are you feeling?
I feel great.
Flex your,
I need to eat better. I need to. I got my arms are giving out before I'm even like the weight still feels light, but my arms give out.
You need those on Wednesday.
Oh yeah, we got football here.
I think this is a good way.
Oh fuck.
Come in there. 11. One more. Yeah.
Oh my god. I can't walk.
Tomorrow you can't. A little bit more, you can have a little bit more.
Vince getting a workout too, huh?
Yeah, dude, this thing's heavy, man.
Bro, you've been holding it for a minute.
A hot minute, I even said.
You should start adding weights to it.
You won't use much time.
He's got like a program for me too.
Up the weights every week.
The thing is,
longer
streets. No, jump. Push it with the muscles, it like pulls. So just slow and steady, because then the chances of getting injured is really almost not there, as long as you're not trying to throw it away.
They're doing the same thing with them. But they're not, they're kind of often.
A bit more steady. Don't push outward, just straight up. Straight up. Chat, come and have a look at the skinniest calves in the world, chat.
No.
Yeah. How many did you do? It was easy, right?
Those calves.
Bro, we don't look at my legs.
Bro, don't be shy.
You get roasted, man.
3, 4. I don't have any better calves myself. See, you had 18. No.
Oh.
You, how much weight did you
have? 100 last time.
Do you think that was good?
Yep, I did 11.
Yeah, then you can do it again. Yeah. Same way.
Go from them.
There I go.
2.
I go. You don't like this.
4. 5. 6.
What you got, man? Come on. What you shy about?
Shy, man.
9. 10. How many sets have you done?
3.
Yeah. Hero. Last set on this one, put the weight on your own.
This.
Just sitting calves and then we're done for the day. And 20 minute cardio on the treadmill. After this, no running, just walking, okay. At least fast walking. Okay. That's it.
On incline?
you decide a little bit. It should be, you should feel it. You need to get the pulse up a little bit, but not like you're struggling.
Wait.
Come on, man.
I'm gonna fall over.
There you go.
I skip your last.
Time?
8:13.
Okay. Just push yourself to 8 to 12 reps as well. Doesn't need to be completely failing, but really close to. You know how these guys is going to, when they wake up from bed in a few days, they're going to be like this. They're going to sit down on their there, and they can't straighten out their legs, so they're going to walk like this because the calves are so fucked. But they have to walk like they can't do this because that stretches the calf. It will just be pain, so they're going to walk around. Okay, next.
Here, go film them.
You don't want to show them at least what you're doing?
Yeah, we can show them.
It's just embarrassing.
Oh, this one's great.
No.
Like, those guys will probably stare at you like,
good.
And they like it.
I don't give a fuck.
See, thank God. This machine was really good.
Yeah.
Really old school.
Oh. Really old school.
Yo.
That's how Canute likes it.
Yo, look, Tyler was here.
This was a bit too light, square.
Canute likes his machines like an old car. You know?
Folding a box rubber.
Who's first?
I'll go first.
Who's first? 50 pounds.
Okay, so?
You sit there, you put your toes.
That might be a little much.
Lift up the weight, and you do this.
It wasn't like that.
That's why I go to balls.
My legs are tired. How do you like to
walk? It's legs after rest day.
I can't see.
Like
Scoob,
I don't think I'm
going to
be able to walk.
This is not bad for hamstring at all. Or you're just sitting.
I have no idea if I can do that. We'll
see. Hey, Skip, you're getting some more weight.
When?
Lift up and put the weight this way. And then you go all the way as far down.
What do I do with my hands?
You just hold them in. As deep as possible. There, yes. Like this. Perfect.
You wrap your hands look so weird.
I don't know what to do with my hands.
Just fucking hold on to the machine.
How many reps?
8 to 12.
I did like 9.
Put it, you have to
film us from the chest.
What?
Push it up so.
Oh! It burns.
Okay, Nimitzkiv's getting a bit more.
Lego.
Why are legs so important?
Say half of your body.
Alright, get that dough.
Just put this on. Wait.
Yeah. Thank you back. That's a good song.
Take it up far down. Perfect. Four.
Singing A-Rob Express yourself, man. Get ahead, bro.
Seven. Eight.
Train this, bro.
I'll help.
I know what you're you're doing.
Here we go.
What it look like?
Hot. Same way.
Hey.
They're dancing too much. They haven't been training hard enough. I will. We have to do some extra. Get this picture.
Stop. Damn, Sear. Really getting it. I'm just doing my job. I'm just trying to do my job.
You're fucking us up.
Was it light or heavy?
That was light, yeah.
Yeah, I can add some more to the last set.
That was easy.
Yeah. We're adding some more to the last set.
Yeah.
You're getting the same as Miski.
Who?
He's getting the same. How was your weight, Miski, the first set?
It was good.
Okay, wait. Try to remember, like, almost as much weight as you have used for the next time, so we can know what where to start. Miss. Set 2 out of 3. Just make sure this one doesn't feel good.
Yo, E-Rob, how are you feeling?
Feel good, man. Yeah. Honestly, not as bad as I thought.
Yeah, it wasn't that bad.
Not as bad as I thought. No, I do not. It's hard. Like, it's hard. It's just...
Okay?
It's just... I thought it'd be more tight. Like, I don't know. I better stop talking.
I'm not afraid.
Yeah, it's probably the best way.
I was expecting more cardio. I think that's what that's the word I'm looking for. Like, I don't got, you know, like when you after you get done running like a mile, how tired you are.
Yeah.
I feel like it's not like that. It's something different. I don't know.
Let's go all in. This is the last set for today at all.
No. It's gonna suck. That's gonna be really hard.
True.
That actually hurt this more than anything.
Still
we
get used to.
Yeah.
Hero, your last set for today.
I do. I get 5 out of 10.
What are you guys doing for cats right now? See? We're gonna. Do you guys do the standing already over there?
We have done that.
Oh.
Yo, US 5 to 35.
By the way, a stranger gave us that. You left this on the floor. If he was a criminal.
Yeah, gym bro. They're gym bros. Don't worry.
What?
If I see a free phone on the floor.
Hey, did you do how the?
It was good. Yeah. I actually did it.
Good.
No, we haven't even started legs yet.
We're doing calves and then we're done.
We got a cardio after this.
Oh yeah. Dude,
we're
just gonna be freaking as natural habitat. My calves are crazy. They are fucking crazy.
Alright.
They've been lifting me up my entire life.
Let's do it.
Live streaming.
Yeah.
Do you know what Twitch is?
Yeah.
It's Twitch, yeah. Our buddy over there, the one with the guy you asked about golf, it's his channel.
So it's not the Norwegian guy?
No. So he came from Norway to train him, and we all just tag along.
What does he do?
What does he do?
No, I mean the owner of the channel.
Oh, this?
Yeah.
We just do stupid stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
How many followers do you guys have?
I mean, there's 51,000 people watching right now. He's like over a million. Pretty fun.
But is there like anything in particular?
No.
So people just love him and they just want to see him do things.
Yeah. He's a crazy guy.
Yeah.
He does special stuff.
Yeah.
But
I like, you know what a VTuber is?
A what?
A VTuber?
No.
Oh, okay. So a VTuber, you know what anime is?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just like an anime girl. But they're like real people like portraying anime girls.
Oh. Okay.
And so like I talk to anime girls and try to like convince them to become like real people.
Yeah. We used to do something special. He's just like an overall type of guy.
Yeah.
I sell my relationship with my girlfriend. She's like 6'1" and kind of crazy.
Yeah.
So we fight all day and people watch us. Okay. So that's what we do. He's just a jack of all trades. So every little thing.
You're huge. Like how long till I can get like you? Because you're tall too.
I'm 6'2".
Yeah.
Yes, it depends. Depends if you're like, I improved the most in the last 3 years, but I've been training for 15 years.
Yeah. You look good.
Thanks.
Yeah.
How tall are you?
6'2".
Oh, you look good.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's his channel.
It's all about dedication.
Yeah.
The tennis player.
Yeah, the tennis
player. He doesn't know anything about tennis, but
yeah. That's him.
Gotcha.
What shoes are those?
Merrill.
I got these on Amazon and they kind of suck. Those are cool.
Online, Merrill.
Merrill, how do you spell it?
It's there.
M-E-R-R-E-L-L.
Yeah, those are sick. Kind of want those. Yeah, Nick, you should get like better running shoes.
I know. I didn't know what to get. So.
I want to get the toe shoes. You know?
Are those good?
Yeah, the toe shoes. Are those sick?
Good for running.
Cool.
I mean, if you like it, they're good for like deadlifting. If you like deadlifting,
have you done it?
I think we have to do cardio now, man. I think we have to do cardio now.
Yeah. E-Rock, bro. I just realized you need shoes. For running.
Oh,
these are barrels.
These are Shaqs, bro. Can't believe these are running shoes.
When are you going to do that?
I'll sell some. They don't care.
I
kind of want to go bald. You would go back to like work?
Oh, no. Yeah, I
we all just go bald? Tech, you want to go bald with us?
I look like
bald?
Yes.
I look like his big brother in law.
100%. We talk about bald? I'm already there, baby.
Yep. Before bald men.
Right now? Shave head after tonight?
I don't think I have a choice in this. Honestly, I think
you should go bald. It's liberating. It is liberating. You used to be bald. What happened, egghead, huh?
Yeah. I grew hair.
What, you think you're tough because you grew hair? Huh?
I think I'm tough. I think I'm better than that.
Yeah?
I think you do.
You think you do?
I think I am better. Hey, you were lifting a lot of weight.
Oh, thank you, baby.
You lifted a lot of weight.
Well, I've trained before.
Who is the worst in your group?
We're all equal.
Okay, so Nick?
We're all equal here.
What was the question?
Boys,
really?
20 minute cardio before we finish.
Who's the worst?
And then it's over for today.
Nah, he did great.
No, I'm
wait, so good. We're doing every day?
Yeah, but you can progress.
Cardio?
Yeah, I'll be better than Miz in like a week.
Okay.
What about like weightlifting? Every day or?
Huh?
I'm not going to film you running on a treadmill.
It's Camp Canoe, yeah. 20 minutes, we just are on the treadmill.
Wait, no, I mean me filming it.
Oh, no. Wait, what do you mean?
You want to film me running?
Yeah, it's Camp Canute.
Like that? I'm going to set
up a tripod and
do that.
Yeah, okay.
Wait a
okay. By the way, if you want to follow along, I don't know what the extension, or it's like exclamation point Canute or some shit. If you want to follow around, it's probably exclamation point Canute. So just figure it out.
We can give better information about that tomorrow as well when you have talked to the bot that is setting it up and everything. So...
keep in mind, chat, this is day 1 of 30.
One treadmill, go and grab it, or
small. I will do whatever you want.
Yeah. Just we have to make sure it isn't too hard.
Wait, it's already moving.
I haven't used them before.
They also have the auto walker over there.
They're saying audio.
Audio?
Is it fixed?
We have treadmills. I don't know if there are more Stairmasters, but there are more treadmills.
20 minutes on Stairmasters, you
No!
That's what he said.
Treadmills. We can go out to the treadmills first.
Okay.
Let me see if they have enough.
Here, oh, just go film them. Because we're just going to be doing treadmill.
Look at this.
You must have been training faster than Elvis before we finished. Done this 20 minutes of cardio and everything.
Hey!
Yo! You gotta drink water. Or Gator.
Being that
I always have a, if you're getting it in.
The idea being that we're supposed
that
to,
was
like,
fucked up.
You want to, your target heart rate's between like 120 to 135 beats per minute. That's like an ample fat loss range
for you,
without being taxing on like your, like, blood, like your stored glycogen or anything. You need to be like, good.
Got
it. You're so tall.
Okay, nice. I'm gonna get cardio.
You're good. Cardio
is. Fuck me, dude. That sucks to walk on.
Yeah, you're gonna feel these tomorrow more than anything, probably.
Yeah, where are the goons?
Probably right there.
All right, I love you, Finn.
Is this the B team?
Is this the B team?
Yeah, be real with me.
Have
we been the B team here? I trained next to them, and I felt like I was like average Joe's versus Globo Gym. Like, they were just like fucking, E-Rub, it is your set. And then I'm sitting there, all right, guys, yeah, well, you know, I'm glad you're feeling it. Like, I feel like I feel like Vince Vaughn right now. Right?
Well, I don't know if you're working with, you know, like, the most, like, tough. All right, I'm done. You want to know something crazy, though? Like, dead ass?
Yeah.
If we took this group of people, not you and Canute, and played sports, I would literally shit on all of them.
I'm sure.
Like, it'd be disgusting. And I've done it before. I literally have done it on game day in front of 50,000
people.
People
told me. I made a tier list for this about where I thought people would go, and everyone's like, have you seen any of the OTK game days?
Yeah. I literally shit on every single one of them. It's not even close.
That's why you were my dark horse. I said, you're either going to win or you're going to quit. One of the two.
No, I'm not going to quit, but it's going to be a slow start. And like, chat was like, Nick's not trying. You don't know my body, chat, okay?
Just because you see it doesn't mean you know it.
Exactly.
Right? There's a lot of latent.
Give it time. Give me a week, okay? And I'll be beating Miz's ass, especially E-Rob's ass.
Here we go.
Maybe not Licari, though.
Licari's a berserker, dude.
Licari's actually been doing really well. Actually, everyone's.
No, to be fair,
everyone's been doing really well but me. But it's expected.
You have been doing well. You came in here wanting to lift 10 pound weights.
I did 35s.
Oh. You did 45s.
Was it 45s?
Yes.
Fuck.
You feeling the burn?
Cardio time, guys.
Cardio time. Where's cardio at? Over here?
You're going to do cardio?
Yeah, I'm going to get in my car and go.
A little wiggle room. We had another calf exercise. I wasn't going to do it tomorrow.
That's okay. Lines things up better.
We got to get back to cardio. I'm not going to be here 20 minutes after. We had some teaching points today.
Yeah.
When you get you a half.
Just use my backpack next time.
Sure.
It's better than me.
Yeah.
This ain't that bad.
Huh?
This isn't that bad. I might start running.
This is good.
It's only
you guys for five. Yeah.
Is it happening like crazy? Yeah, they say it's happening.
Yeah. I'll come and have a look at
it. Yeah, you keep laughing at these legs, man. You'll see in 30 days.
A cool shot, you know.
Is this good?
You guys look cool.
I feel really good. I feel really good.
Dude, I'm excited for Chad to see me go from a Discord mod to a normal human being.
I feel like if we did one more workout, I'd be passing out right now.
I'm starving.
Yeah, I feel hungry as shit.
I'm starving.
I don't know what we can eat after this.
Me either.
Sushi.
No.
Is there anything we're not allowed to eat? Like,
oh, really?
Yeah.
Or drink?
See some Whataburger.
Yeah, Whataburger, no patty, or no bun.
Did you really got that, like, man. Model threat?
Yeah. You probably got a can out there getting bottomless burgers.
Why are you walking with so much swag, man?
Yeah, no,
I just have swag, bro.
Yo, chat, how was this day one? I think this is exactly what I wanted. This is perfect. You guys want to go earlier tomorrow, right?
Yeah.
I'm down for whenever.
But if it doesn't fit your guys' schedule, I don't mind.
Well, I have something at 6. I have a talk show I have to do.
Yeah, you tell me the time over here.
I think we can do like, maybe like 3.
I have to fly to Honolulu tomorrow.
Huh?
And flight soon.
The only plan I got is I'm gonna do the escape room stream with Brett tonight. And then tomorrow, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to, I'll be here.
Dude, I'm gonna be stairs for another 15 fucking minutes.
And the audio's way too dang.
Dude, I'm telling you, it's
fucking, getting normal levels in my mic right now. Maybe, are they talking about the music?
I don't know, they're saying audio.
Well, we still got 15 minutes left.
Bro, I didn't think stairs would be this intense.
Yeah, they're hard, man.
Same. Maybe I'll talk to see what they're talking about.
Oh, it's fixed. Chat, you gotta remember this is an IRL stream. Shit happens.
All right, Miz, let's run. For 1 minute, go to 6.
That
was
fun.
Okay. All right, when it's 7, so you're behind me.
Dude, I've already lost 26 calories in 4 minutes. That's crazy.
Where's Nicholas at?
Dude, for strength, since we're bulking up, why don't we do a protein shake tier list? For the best tasting protein shake, man. Like muscle milk versus the other ones that aren't muscle milk.
The protein drinks that taste the best and worst for you.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's good.
For like 2 minutes.
That was 1 minute.
Oh, that's only one.
Yeah, but we're on an incline.
Yeah. Oh, dear God.
Stairmaster. I didn't realize how tough it'd be.
It's your last time doing Stairmaster.
Damn, you're like a model, man.
I can go all day. I'm an athlete.
You do have good stand.
Oh, yeah. You can get big strides too if you want. No big deal.
Yeah, how's that Stairmaster?
Bro.
He's dying.
I didn't realize, but Canute said Stairmaster. I do Stairmaster.
Canute says suck my dick, would you?
Yeah.
Twice.
Easy. See that out there, Finn? That beautiful car. Oh. God.
I'm not filming car.
740 horsepower. Yeah, we don't, but. 740 horsepower, 0-16, 2.2 seconds. Godzilla.
Yeah, but what's the mile a gallon?
You want to know the truth?
Yeah.
Every trip is a quarter tank.
No way.
Yes, I fill up every 3 days.
Dude, I fill up once every month.
I fill up every 3 days.
Jeez.
You guys have to fill up the car?
You're electric? Shit.
What do you know about cars?
I look good. Better shoes, dude.
I look good.
You look good? Yeah.
Dude, I feel good.
You're true. Very robust.
True and real.
You like that word?
Dude, I need to go and buy gym clothes.
You're out. Define robust.
Does the water taste really good right now?
Dude, my dogs are fucking.
That water tastes real good.
Water hasn't tasted so good in years. Usually water's boring as hell. I don't know what robust means.
Sir,
it sounds familiar.
Oh, we can sneak in and let me know.
Is it cheating if you hold the sides?
I don't know.
Good question for Canute.
Chat, water is good, but like, only drink water is boring. Does that make sense? Like if I'm having dinner, I want like some flavor, you know? Yeah, or soda or a lemonade or Kool-Aid.
How many days did you take your shirt off?
I'll never take my shirt off.
I'm a hardcore casual. I don't
so day 30, you have your pump, you're not even going to take your shirt off?
No, because they're not going to see it. They're going to go from day 1 to day 30. And be like, damn.
Maybe
Paratech was good acting,
but
that would be acting good as you. I hate the ogre.
Dude, I'm telling you.
Right, I'm running again. We got 9 minutes.
Yeah. We're going to see a new side of
it. I'm running for a minute.
Yeah, I'm excited for it. Well, you're being awesome, right? Yeah, I'm down. So,
like, you have to do that.
There you go.
Feel the burn, baby.
Yeah.
How do we have a Powell today tank? We cannot.
Yeah, that's goofy.
What does this mean?
Because blood tanks always solo boss tank. Well, I guess DMZ or Destiny Carrying also at tank, but Avenger Steel on Powell.
It means your heart's
stopped. Yeah, you're probably the main tank, to be honest.
Yeah.
You got a flatline.
Is that actually your heart?
That's your heart, man.
My number one goal is I want to get the
this plank photo, right? No, it's an
achievement. Paint the entire route without a single person dying.
It's a level
of
incline or something.
That's, I want to go. Oh. It's one of the coolest things, my biggest regret not getting on a plank. Photo is my favorite mount. I had the time loss, I had the green photo track here for the horse. But I've never had the flag. I've also never gotten
a
glass,
but
I'm sick.
Has it been a minute?
It's been like two.
Nah.
It's been 2 minutes.
40 more seconds.
Push it, baby.
Yeah, I do. More than halfway, sir.
I'm chilling, bro. We're on the highest setting here. This guy's a fucking hero, let me tell you. Some people can push themselves to the next level. I can't. I've never had to struggle for anything in my life, and I don't plan on it. So when adversity comes up, I don't know how to get over the hill. I've never sucked dick for coke.
You ever sucked dick for crank?
Nope. Should I?
Yeah.
But Seer, on the other hand, this guy, he's a warrior.
Cocaine really paid off.
See?
Yo, you think Soda Pop is thinking about us right now?
Absolutely fucking not.
I think he is.
Chance does not give a fuck about anyone in reality.
I don't believe you.
Chance only cares about 2D creatures.
Dude, the other day, he walked up to me, said, love you, bro, gave me a hug.
Aw. How you doing, Finn?
I only have one concern. It's that this camcorder is actually kind of, like, heavy. And I'm holding it with my right arm, because that's where the grip is. And I don't want to, like, develop a really strong right arm and a weak left arm and look like Igor. You know, I want, like, you guys are over here getting fit, getting the body that I wish I had. And I'm just going to be growing my right bicep only. I don't like that, man.
It's kind of messed up that it can only be right-handed, in my opinion.
Well, you know the problem is? It's career path.
Yeah, you're right. I fucked up, man.
Dude, you've just been a streamer.
Just get like a 20-pound rock and just carry it at the same time.
Why don't you just get a shoulder mount and have it on your shoulder?
Then I would just get a really buff right trap, dude. I don't want that either.
How about you just go home and jerk off with your left arm?
You know, that actually is a good point, but I feel like it just won't balance out, you know, like...
My
dick
toes
doesn't
are bleeding.
Weigh this much.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah,
they told
it really
me.
Does not.
What?
Not even close. Damn, that's some swag, actually.
Yeah, I can't be running in these shoes. My feet are going to be bleeding. So, what are we eating? Like,
bro, I have to eat so much. I will pass away.
What are we supposed to eat?
I'm dying.
Fire burger.
Miz, yeah. What are we supposed to eat tonight?
They want to get sushi.
Sushi?
My idea, my boy.
I said no.
I feel like they're going to
eat this. You got it, bro.
You got to cook. You're kidding me.
What?
Dude, why? All right.
Huh?
We started
my
this
hat fell off. I'm going to have
like
the camera
sushi,
up here.
What do you
think? I got my hat on.
Yeah, we already talked to attorney. He said the sashimi.
I'm dying.
Or nigiri.
Either. How much time you got left?
He said 8-5 minutes.
3-4 minutes.
4 minutes.
Have you ever had that?
Yeah.
I've never had it.
The last 2 minutes.
I've always wanted to
I'm
try.
I'm running. I'm gonna put it on 8.
I love knowing that cow was happy before it was slaughtered.
That's like a sprint.
What? No, 8-5.
You think you're holding 8 minutes?
I don't think so.
Oh.
No, I'm gonna do 6 per minute and then 8 the last minute.
That's good, I like that. Speed it up towards the end. But then you gotta do a walk and cool down. So you may as well just do it now.
I wish that I
no. Dude, take your shirt off, dude.
You're right.
Take your shirt off.
I'm afraid I'll die on the stairs.
Yeah, baby.
Oh my god!
Listen to it and let it guide you.
It's all mental.
You can hit me if you want.
Is that lactic acid
running in my blood? I lied, it's not mental, it actually hurts.
Bro, I lost 155 calories.
I lost 93. Shit. I'm gonna go on hard with my feet, right? I need new shoes. We already
did
stuff.
These shoes are orange.
Yeah, they're fresh.
Honestly, older boots are, I think, are the best.
You're
like
soft.
They're like soft.
I like to get out. It's fun.
Yeah.
You got this push through person yet. Yeah. Juice it. Oh, we got 8. Woo!
Why is the time going so slow?
Too many clocks broken.
Seconds.
You got this, man.
It's only been 5 seconds.
Boys. Any words to the fans? Alright, fuck you guys.
1 more minute, baby.
Damn.
What?
Can you
also, pro tip, it is like impossible to have anxiety in the gym, dude. You can't overthink it here, man. The only thing you're thinking about is just your body and getting better. It is so good for mental, man. I fucking love it, dude.
Just take a screenshot so I can put it on my Instagram so I can show people I was working out. Did we get it?
You're moving too fast. I'm at the manual focus this one.
Okay.
You're making me so jealous.
You get the sweat? Alright, send it to me, viewers.
This thing
way too dank. I don't know what's happening, but whatever you do,
it's
fucking it up.
No,
I'm literally just standing here.
Bitrate can fuck up audio. Maybe I'm so ugly, I make the camera fuck up.
Could just be a bad spot.
Where's Lack?
In the room.
Shit.
Stay one.
Nonde.
I'm actually dying.
I'll eat anything. You put it in front of me, I'll put it in my mouth.
That sounds good.
Hey, Techie, you're almost done, huh?
Yeah, 30 seconds.
We're all Stairmaster 20 is brutal.
Stairmaster is the hardest machine. I'm Team Treadmill. Stairmaster's masochistic.
I think I'll do stairs again next time.
He wants it, man. He fucking wants it. How'd it feel?
Bro, those were the longest minutes.
Yeah? Oh, the Stairmaster in particular. What about, like, the weightlifting?
That was great. Best pump on my life.
That was good.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. I just really, really think I need to eat. Otherwise, I think I'll wither.
Yes.
Because I'm actually going to work down an empty stomach.
We're going to change that.
Chad, I wasn't. That's day one of 30.
Let's go, dude.
Yeah, techie.
God. Yeah, I should have ate more. I had half a soda and a Rice Krispie treat.
You can get a fucking chicken.
This is easy as fuck.
Honestly, man, we should probably my food. Because I do it very quickly. I cook all my meals like two meal time. Like, I don't prep and I don't have any problem with time.
I'll be down.
A rice cooker helps a lot too.
Thank you. listen to what was happening with the audio. It was full destructo mode.
Can they hear me now?
Yeah, everybody's good.
Chat, what do you think about day one? Could I read, because I don't have a SIM card in my phone. Chat, what do you think about day one?
It's going to be behind probably about 10 seconds, so it's kind of delayed on my phone.
Good stream. You think all of these guys, like I have to say, I didn't see Nick, Tectone, and Lakari train, but these guys that was with me, all of them, I give them thumbs up, it was perfect effort.
Easy clap.
Sweaty as a pig, that's perfect as well. So we, let's see how it is.
What time do you guys want to do tomorrow? Do you want to do early?
You say a time on that.
Like two?
Yeah, two's fine.
Two? Okay.
Two's fine.
We'll do two. Chad, we're going to do early because we went too late.
Yeah.
We'll do early. I'm dead.
2 p.m.?
Yeah. So do you Nick, how much more do you have to do?
1:30.
I can be here at 2.
Yeah.
Perfect.
We'll do 2. Okay. Chad, how was it though? I feel like we motivated some people. What's tomorrow?
Back and what was it? One more thing. Was it back?
Tries?
No, because the arms is one day, I think. You have it on your Discord, if you can open up your Discord.
Chat, does anyone remember, is it back and what?
It's, if you open the workout program, it's back and...
But core?
It doesn't say core.
I think it's mostly just... I'm pretty sure it was just...
Back and traps?
Maybe it is just back.
Back and traps?
Traps are still back.
Yeah, traps and back, yeah, correct. Back and traps, perfect. Then it will be shoulders the next day. So the hardest day of the week is leg day, obviously. The glute quad day is the hardest day.
Right.
Back day, probably the second hardest.
Yeah.
Chest, number third hardest. Arm day is almost like rest day, but it's still important to do. Shoulder day is also a bit like a calm day where it isn't too hard.
Pretty much every time you're going to be doing legs, you'll have like an easier lift, workout, like your shoulders or an arms, and then a full rest day to make sure that your CNS recovers from that.
Yeah. So that's we've set up this, so it should be a good for everyone.
I think we're good. Yeah. All right, boys, chat. That is it.
I might be a little bit late tomorrow. It's at 2.
That's fine.
What time are we doing it tomorrow?
2.
Chat.
2 p.m.
Like 2:30.
Okay. Thank you for being so positive, chat.
Yeah,
I hope
you,
that was a good experience for a lot of you. Eye-opening. It was great for us.
Like,
what are we doing for food?
Okay. We should get diets.
We should.
Whataburger.
Sushi, that Sabra.
I feel like I have to
eat. Well, you're in Texas. You got Whataburger.
Whataburger, Cornelius. Let's get it. On me. I'm buying. Woo!
Yes, sir.
No, can you get the sweat now so people can see that I'm actually sweating? For Instagram.
This guy has been, I think he has been working. How has the effort been?
Wait. You know? Okay, you're good.
Thank you.
All right. The effort relative to the attitude at the start was tremendous because it came in as like an, I don't think I can do this, you know, my body will be destroyed, I won't be able to do it the next day. And then he kept like, every time he was like, you can do 10 more, but you can definitely do 10 more pounds. I know that for a fact. He did it anyway, and he routinely overcame. So he actually kind of fucking killed it.
Thank you. Perfect.
We'll see how I feel tomorrow or the next day.
This is day one.
That's day one.
Yeah. It's just 29 left.
Let's go.
What?
So Rich will want the rate. 3%?
Yeah. What are we doing for food?
So the best thing that you guys could probably do right now is
Wendy's.
Go to the grocery store together and get what you need if you're going to cook. If not...
I won't be able to cook tonight.
Okay, then the best thing you could do is probably, frankly, sushi, because it's going to be fish and rice.
Sushi would be the best.
Okay, that's fine.
No fucking fried rolls, no, get nigiri.
Fish.
And sashimi, that's it.
That's
my
favorite.
Let's go. I agree.
Should we go get nigiri and...
We can do that.
Okay, I'm down.
All right.
Yeah, I'm getting A5 Wagyu because I'm a little bit special.
Or you can have a steak place if you that would also.
I know a steak place.
Oh, we know a steak place.
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, but should we go in there sweaty?
No, we'll go get sushi.
I'll give him $100 tip. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah. Oh, you're not going to go?
We'll get sushi. All right, boys. That's it from us. Tomorrow we're going to start at like 2. XH Point Talent Show, if you want to join that tomorrow, it's at 6. It's with S-Fan and Fillion, so that should be fun. But yeah, we're going to do 2 o'clock, and we'll all be here again.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Canute.
Yeah, thank you, Canute.
Thank you, Wade.
I think this is just fun. Thank you, guys. Suffering in the gym, it makes me happy. Seeing people lift heavy weights, like pushing themselves, it makes me happy.
Yeah, remember, this is literally the big first day. We have 30 of this, so tomorrow we'll be back with more.
Yeah,
I think Nick's cooking in the morning too, right?
We can. Should we do it tomorrow or Monday?
We can do Monday.
I think it's good. So
let's do Monday, so we can maybe the day before. After this, I can come with you. We can go shopping later. If you want.
It'd be good to show them how you cook everything as well.
I can join cooking.
Yeah.
I talked with Seer, Lakari wanted to join cooking with Seer as well.
Yeah. You guys were all coming to my place on Monday, so you all can learn, or you guys do it separately?
I'm down to learn once for sure, too.
I feel like I need to actually do it so I can learn, because I was just watching, I'm not going
to
learn.
We can do both as well, like I can come to you a day for a day and help
you
out.
Yeah, we can figure it out.
Like, I will be able to. 30 days, as I said. We have phones and wallets. I'm not sure who it is.
Oh, that's me.
All right, boys. Tomorrow, we'll be live at 2 o'clock, CST or whatever.
Yeah, that's me.
Juan, are you going to be there?
Yeah. Oh,
nice.
Okay.
All right. That's it, chat. FH Point right. Talent Show. Peace out. If you want to know Knut's body plan thing, just look at it. I don't know. Someone spammed the link. I'm delirious.
Oh, Knut, he's
follow the stream if you're new here. But that's it. I'm gonna rate Rich. He's doing a charity stream, so go watch Rich.
Oh yeah.
How do I rate online?
Rich's doing escape room later.
Rate.
Yeah, whenever you can.
Can someone rate Rich?
You want me to do it?
You can do it for me.
I can rate him. Yeah.
I don't know. Does Rich have Rich W. Campbell or is it Rich Campbell?
Rich W. Campbell.
No, it's already getting rated.
Campbell.
We're good.
Tomorrow.
Your boy's getting $100 steak. So deuces.
You deserve it. All right, boys, that's it. I'm tired.
Please,
Regina, you got it? Okay. No, I'm dead. Tomorrow's going to be fun. Are you going to come with us?
Whatever works for y'all, I will make work.
I feel like I have something to do.
Afterwards, right?
Afterwards. Yeah, I may. We'll see. That may be my last one.
Okay, I'll find somebody.
All
right, boys, that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you tomorrow at 2 o'clock. Camp Canute again. If you want to join my Discord and... I think people are like showing their first day pictures, so I'd go crazy.
Yep. All right.
Bye, boys.
Where do you want to meet?
Peace.
Where do you want to meet?